When we return, J.C. Benavides tells us what the weather will be like for the Independence Day weekend, and Ryan Cruz steps up to the plate with a look back at the significant sporting events over the past year. You're watching SCN News, information you can still count on.